वंस अगेन द इंडी अलायंस हैज शोन इट्स ट्रू फेस, भारत विरोधी फेस, हिंदू विरोधी फेस. डीएमके's लीडर स्टालिन, द स्टेटमेंट ही हैज मेड कंपेयरिंग सनातन धर्म विथ डिजीजेस एंड हैज ऑल्सो सेड दैट सनातन धर्म शुड बी टर्मिनेटेड, शुड बी फिनिश्ड, शुड बी एक्सटिंग्विश्ड. This is nothing less than a genocidal call, and it has been supported by Karthi Chidambaram of the Congress Party. This shows the mindset of this alliance. It's not a one-off statement. Samajwadi Party says that Hindu dharm is a dhoka. IUML had raised genocidal calls against Hindus in Kasaragod. MMK made a poster mocking Prabhu Shri Ram. We have seen the long history of Sanatan Virodh by Congress Party, doubting existence of Prabhu Shri Ram, opposing the Ram Mandir, Hindu terror, Hindu is a dirty word, and so on and so forth, which has even been described in Manishankar Iyer's book. The question is that is this Mohabbat ki Dukaan or is this Nafrat ke Bhaijaan? Mamata Banerjee refuses the Tilak. This is the long pattern of Sanatan Virodh. But now Uddhav Thackeray ji and members of this so-called alliance should tell us, is this the manner in which Judega Bharat, by calling for the extermination and termination of that faith which 80% of the people have astha in? Uddhav Thackeray ji, you talk about being a big champion of the Hindutva cause, but your own allies, right from abusing Hindutva, right from threatening Hindus, right from calling for the extermination of Sanatan Dharm, right from calling Hindu Dharm as a dhoka, they have made all kinds of choicest abuses against Hindu religion, Hindu faith and its believers only for vote bank politics. Yet Uddhav Thackeray ji has not a word to say. This is their true foes. Rahul Gandhi claims to be a Janyudhari Hindu, a true Shiv Bhakt. But Rahul Gandhi is absolutely silent, because for Rahul Gandhi, it is not about Mohabbat ki Dukaan. It is only about vote bank ki Dukaan. Hindu aur Sanatan ko do gali taki mile vote bank ki taali. This is the motto of his Nafrat ke Mega Mall and Nafrat ki Mega Store.